Remember Boko, the baby who made front page news last year? Now she's back home in Nigeria and growing fast. Boko, whose name is short for Wari Boko, which means she who will bring her parents greatness, was one of Siamese twins. Following an operation in London to separate the babies, Boko's sister died. But now, in the arms of her mother, Mrs. Veronica Davies, it's pretty obvious that Boko is doing just fine. One-year-old baby Boko is as fit as a fiddle, full of life, says her proud young mother.